Hey everyone, just a quick video to show the Taptic Engine inside an iPod. You can see the engine's here, and it's been wired up to here, which is where the clicker used to be. And because both of them operate on the same voltage and the PWM signals, it should work. If we close it up, and just scroll around here, I don't know if we can hear that. But I can definitely feel it. So yeah, Taptic Engine inside an iPod.